Back to back, steady busting out bows. I got work like I'm living at Lowe's. When I die, bury me in my gold.
It's tough to kind of swallow with the opportunity we had in front of us.
I take it on the chin because I know I didn't play my best, and that's something that I'll have to deal with. That's my own expectation and my own kind of self-assessment.
I mean, Steph, to me, is a superstar that we all should love.
He earned this.
Steph Curry is an all-star. Steph Curry is universally recognized as the best shooter in the game and maybe the best shooter that we've ever seen.
No reason to hate Steph Curry. Literally no reason.
Curry from half court.
They want what he has. And the last time I checked, he's won 2 straight MVPs. The only person to do it unanimously.
This dude is the greatest shooter that I have ever seen in NBA history.
We may never ever, and may never have ever seen a player who shoots the ball as efficiently from 35 feet.
Curry, reversing, get off the glass.
The greatness that he puts on display is something we consider normal now.
He is absolutely in a league of his own when it comes to shooting the basketball.
This ball goes up, it's going in.
Shorty, no bank, what you see?
Curry has now scored more points than Steph Curry.
Steph Curry or LeBron James? I said earlier, obviously, Steph Curry.
Two shots tonight already for Curry.
That did not happen.
It did. Curry has to get it off. He does.
Nigga want to see me fall. Even focus on the
step. That's a heat shot.
This dude is on another level.
Just kept it low.
Curry with the fake on Jaylen Brown, drills it. And Curry with a little something to say.
He is the greatest shooter I have ever seen in my life.